This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Bridge, can't get the rest. Let me out. here. I feel cheated. Yeah, another piece of the bridge, please. Seriously?
Northmen say the gods will fight the last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
We did it! We fixed the bridge. One part of the bridge got on.
She can see. She must align herself. She can feel. There's the door. She might.
Figure this out. Eventually. Get this last little piece of the puzzle. Did the bridge just get fixed? Or am I seeing things? Bro, am I tripping? I feel like I'm tripping. Hell is true. stinking bridge. That's it. One. Uno. Oh. Maybe there's something I could go. I see how I need to look at. Not sure. First time, act like he didn't want to work. I started trying again, but a ghost wanted it the first time. Bruh. They don't want you to win. They want you to lose.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them at his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Oh,
like the first one. It ain't cheap. This bridge is fixed. Let's get up out of here. Just curious, what's upstairs?
Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail.
The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere.
Prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
For it is nigh. Ready, ladies and gentlemen, I'm ready. I'm ready. Ready. Walking girl, pressing the button. Let's go this way. Come in. Until I go to the dock. Who knows how long this sword is? It's a long sword.
Someday. And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back. Stop.
Stop her.
Why would she stop? Why would she stop to die? She would stop. 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 I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. Cannot escape. This is her hell.
This is hell since we got here. People are dying, burning people's on spikes. Flying bone monster hell dog thing.
You see it, son. You see the darkness, faces fear and suffering. She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hand.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
Own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
The rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Sonoma. The darkness is here.
Well, this is tricky.
And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
Let you kill me.
Ah! We can try. Ain't looking too good for you, brother. Okay.
Behind you.
Oh,
Mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I tried to save you from yourself.
We're dying.
You said that is a lie. The plague of Yarns, the butchering of the nearby Northmen. You saw it yourself.
Cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is alive? How you save him?
He's here. I know he's here. Me. You have him!
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me! But come on!
Yeah, she's in tight, bro. What?
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else. Come on,
you want me to be me? After all you've done to me? To him? You're not a lie. But you're a liar! to me. To confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. Take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok.
Tell him we ain't scared.
To not be afraid of death, Sarah. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows, until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend.
I'm dead for reals, Joe. We died. Did all that work and you die at the end? What kind of mess is that? What's she gonna do with that, bruh? What's she doing with it?
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story.
That's messed up, bruh. So everything's in our minds, man. All that fighting, everything's all just made up in our heads. That's messed up, man. That's messed up.